is taking new steps to get charges against her dropped. Reed appealing two of the three charges in the Supreme Judicial Court. Reed's first murder trial, of course, ended in a hung jury. However, several jurors have said that they were already ready to acquit her of second-degree murder. The judge denied her motion to dismiss the charges. If her new appeal is also denied, Reed will be retried in January.